She is a wonderful ship, and I hope you'll all be very happy in her. And I would like also to give my very best wishes to the ship's company and to those at Versailles who helped so much. And now, Captain Snelson, splice the main brace.
Still making jokes and only occasionally showing any signs of unsteadiness.
The Ark Royal keeps reinventing itself, and so it seems does the Queen Mother, at 101 showing the same energy and zest for life as someone a fraction of her age. Libby Vina, ITN, on board HMS Ark Royal.